Australia coach Graham Arnold spoke after being in a group with the Indonesian national team in the third round of the 2026 World Cup qualifications in the Asia zone. Look, eating a lot of people might think that this will be an easier journey because 8 teams qualified for this World Cup, 8.5 teams to be precise, said Graham Arnold. But, as you can see from the draw, there are three very strong groups, tough groups, but I'm very happy with our draw. I don't think there are any weak teams in Group C. And you know when you are the 18th strongest country in Asia. I don't think there is an easy match, he continued. Indonesia has developed to a high level in recent years, said Graham Arnold. And we will face a more difficult match in September. We met them in the Asian Cup, and we are wary of them as a team. The most important thing is that we have to fight. Because we know exactly what is in front of us, and are looking forward, said Graham Arnold. The coach of the Vietnam U16 national team, Tran Minh Chien, talked about his team's chances of facing the Indonesian U16 national team in the final of the 2024 AFF U16 Cup. The Golden Star Warriors have just confirmed themselves to qualify for the semifinals. Indonesia has a lot of good players, they also benefit a lot. Like the field at home and scheduling too, said Tran Minh Chien in the Mixed Zone of Manahan Stadium, Friday, tanggal 28 Juni tahun 2024. Of course it will be very difficult for Anyone who faces Indonesia in the final match, continue the 50-year-old tactician. Shin Tae-yong's response after officially extending his contract with PSSI and coaching the Indonesian national team until 2027 is interesting to review. Because the coach asked for support from the football public. Shin emphasized that he had reached an agreement with Erik to continue managing the Indonesian national team for the next 3 years. He then asked for support for Indonesian football. I have agreed to stay with President Erik until 2027. Please support Indonesian football, wrote Shin in Erik Thohir's Instagram comments column.